comes from a line of working dogs, and so he is capable of a lot. I'm super excited to work with him. We did a puppy evaluation with him when he was 6 weeks old, and I've been looking forward to it ever since. So he does have a few, a few of his basic commands, like come and sit, down, he'll do, but he really only does them for treats or if he's bored. I'll see if I can get him to do it in a minute. He's got a lot of puppy behaviors that we need to stop, jumping on people, just kind of going crazy in the house, jumping on everything. He'll jump up on the counters to see what's up there. If you put him in the crate, he's going to bark kind of incessantly until you let him out. So we've got a lot of things that we need to stop with him. But he is he loves to train. He loves praise and affection. He loves food. He loves toys. So he's going to be really easy to motivate. And I'm super excited to get him reliable around distractions. That's really his main thing. Is like I said, he understands basic commands, but he's not going to do them if he's distracted. He's going to pop out of them really easy. But I'll show you what he knows right now. Dakota, come on. All right, Dakota, come. Come. Come on. Come. That's a good boy. Good job. No, off. Sit. Yes, good boy. Can you go down? Put it down. Sit. Down. There you go. Good boy. So he's going to pop out of him. He's not going to hold a command. And of course, he's going to jump up on anyone, too. So we're going to stop all of those things, get him good and reliable and stable around distractions. Can't wait to show you his progress in 2 weeks.
Good boy. Good job. Good boy. Break. Break. Let's go. Come on. Good boy. Good job. It's set, it's set.
Dakota with the off the leash 2 week Horton train, and before he would run all over the place, got distracted by other dogs. Now he is a nice, well behaved gentleman. He sits down, he can do several tricks. He's a very good dog.